In Abuja flashing titties, you a bitch made nigga emotional. Learn a lesson in your eyes, you to cash you wanna be. I'm a bunny black bones. Don't ever think you can fuck with Khaligraph Jones. Ain't no lyricist, nigga.
Yo, what it do, my soul bitches? Back here with another reaction video. And y'all see the title, man. We got Khaligraph Jones back again. You know what I'm saying? When I did the reaction to Wavy, he in South Korea, a lot of y'all in the comment section was like, yo, you gotta check out Khaligraph Jones, best rapper in Nigeria. I was like, wait, he not even Nigerian, so, you know what I'm saying? So I was like, wait, is that this song or what? You know what I'm saying? Because I know, you know what I'm saying? Y'all told me he from Kenya, so I'm like, you know what I'm saying? If you're talking about the best rapper in Nigeria, that's gotta be a diss song. So if this is a diss song, just let me know in the comment section. And I do fuck with the Wavy song too, by here in South Korea, man. That shit was a banger. And I had, you know what I'm saying, here in South Korea, were like, who was gonna have the craziest flow on the song. So y'all gotta let me know, you know what I'm saying, who you felt won. You know what I'm saying? If you felt like South Korea had the best flow on that Wavy song, just drop in the comment section. And if you felt Khaligraph, you know what I'm saying, had the best verse on the song, just drop it in the comment section, man. Before I get into the video, y'all know the like. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button.
Hey, I'm the best rapper in Nigeria.
I feel like it's gonna
right
be a lot
now.
Of bars in this
Nigerian
shit.
Right,
I love bars in
the
world.
I'm the best rapper. Motif, what's up?
Guess you the sacrificial lamb. Funny how you trying to get even. They already crowned the king. You should wait for the next season. Your family's about to be left grieving. You're 40 years old, but looking like you're still breastfeeding. You a snitch in disguise. Me, I'm happy I'm a cheat.
He said you're 40 years old, but you still look like you getting breast. Wait, hold on. Yo, let me know who the hell he talking to. I gotta run this back, man. I gotta know who the hell. Yo, let me know. Who the hell are you talking to?
Guess you the sacrificial lamb. Funny how you trying to get even. They already crowned the king. You should wait for the next season. Your family's about to be left grieving. You're 40 years old, but looking like you're still breastfeeding. You a snitch in disguise. Me, I'm happy I'm a G. I can see it in your eyes. You took cash you wanna be.
That's called motherfucking bars, nigga. Fucking you know nothing about that.
You a clown.
Talk to him. You said you were a snitch. I could see it in your eyes. You were Tekashi. Oh my god, yo. Nah, I'm running out back.
So, but looking like you're still breastfeeding. You a snitch in disguise. Me, I'm happy I'm a G. I can see it in your eyes. You Tekashi wanna be. Little pump pussy gang. You a clown to say the least. Nigeria, you had to send a lesbian to slay your beast.
Wait. Yo, who the hell is he throwing them shots at? He said Nigerian had to send a lesbian to kill a beast. Yo, let me know who the hell he beefing with in Nigeria, man. Let me know in the comment section, man. Oh my, I gotta run that back, man. I'm sorry I keep running this shit back. You know what I'm saying? But that boy got bars, you feel me?
See it in your eyes, you to cash you wanna be. Little pump pussy gang. You a clown to say the least.
I even catch that one.
You had to send a lesbian to slay your beat. Assuming not to diss you, cause nobody know you in your city. Last time you trended, you was in Abuja flashing titties. You a bitch made nigga emotional. Learn a lesson. You did 05 Usher when he was dropping confessions. I spotted you in Lagos.
Oh my god. Yo, he being disrespectful. Oh my god. Hold on, I gotta run this back.
Send a lesbian to slay your beast. Not to diss you, cause nobody know you in your city. Last time you trended, you was in Abuja flashing titties. You a bitch made nigga emotional. Learn a lesson. You the 05 Usher when you was dropping confessions. I spotted you in Lagos. You were seen bragging in a Uber cab, and I was cruising in a G-Wagon.
Okay.
And I couldn't help but pity you. I'd leave it in the past, but it's unfortunate your own people treating you like trash. This how I murder handicapped clones. Ain't no shame being a tranny black bones. I don't give a fuck. I'm a body black bones. Don't ever think you can fuck with.
Talk to him. Oh my god. Just talk to him, bro. He rhymed. You know what I'm saying? Whoever he dissing, he rhymed his name. And his name rhymed with Khaligraph Jones. So that shit make that bar even 10 times harder. Oh my god. It's gonna get going in. I gotta run that back. Yeah, I'm sorry I keep running this shit back, but our boy too nice, yo. Come on.
But pretty you. Uh-huh. I'd leave it in the past, uh-huh. But it's unfortunate your own people treating you like trash.
Okay, uh-huh.
This how I murder handicapped clones. Ain't no shame being a tranny black bones. I don't give a fuck. I'm a body black bones. Don't ever think you can fuck with Khaligraph Jones.
Uh-huh.
You ain't no lyricist, nigga. Your shit is a joke.
Uh-huh.
You wanted fire, now you trying to get rid of the smoke.
Oh, okay.
I'm considered the goat.
Uh-huh.
Next time, pray your lazy fans and get them to vote.
Okay.
Doing the research and getting mad answers. They never heard of black bones. They've only heard of Black Panther. Bam, now tell me how you think you're
gonna level. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He said they never heard of black bones. They only heard of Black Panther. Yo, man. Yes, I got to see what the hell Black Bones said. Yo, let me know if Black Bones replied to him. You know what I'm saying? If Black Bones did, I got to check out and see what the hell Black Bones had to say. You know what I'm saying? About Khaligraph Jones too, man. But you know what I'm saying? Let's see what else he got.
You, I would retire and settle down. Why you looking stressed, my amigo? The purpose for this diss is to help you boost your ego.
Okay.
So you interview and how you claim to be the next DeVito.
Uh-huh.
Then I came and I beat you right in front of your people. Now you're wearing wedding dresses.
Wait, hold on. I gotta break this shit down. So did Khaligraph Jones go to Nigeria and had a battle with what's his name? Black Bones? And beat him in front of his people, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta let me know in the comment section.
Rappers used to be the hardest in the game, but along the way changed, and then you started chasing fame. Fix your lives up before you think of mentioning my name.
Okay.
Mode 9 and MI, those would be the best. Vector the Viper, he got my respect.
Uh-huh.
Ice Prince Samani, he's the coldest in the West. The rest are doing Afrobeats, motherfucker. What a mess.
Okay.
It's not that I'm hating, but it's a fact. We see all the new dance moves, but who's doing the rap?
Okay.
That's why she's rapping and putting y'all in the map. But 90% of you new rapping niggas sound whack.
Back
to Black Bones, nigga, you were done chapter. Taking the top five and the rest come after.
Okay.
I'm a pour gasoline so I can make you burn faster. You a comedian, Eddie Coco slush turn rapper.
Somebody tell Khaligraph, I didn't mean to provoke him.
So now you wanna reach out, tryna ring my celly? This is Beef Slim Shady vs Machine Gun Kelly.
Oh.
I was in Sound City making apples in your house.
You was Yo, he said it's a Slim Shady versus Machine Gun Kelly. Oh my God. You know what I'm saying? All they trying to say is this is not fair. You know what I'm saying? If he's Eminem and Black Bones is Machine Gun Kelly, that's not a fair beef. You know what I'm saying? Because he's just going to run through him. You feel me? Oh my God. Oh my God. I got to run this
thing. I didn't mean to provoke him.
So now you want to reach out, trying to ring my celly?
Uh-huh.
This is Beef Slim Shady vs Machine Gun Kelly.
Okay.
I was in Sound City making out with some of your hoes.
Uh-huh.
You was in Sound City making out with some of your bros. And I almost approached you, but for real, I was confused. Because y'all look like Bow Wow in 2002. A bunch of skinny little dudes trying to mess with a G.
Uh-huh.
Hey, even John Cena couldn't wrestle with me.
Okay.
OG, motherfucker, rapping the East. I got conditions just in case you're trying to settle this beef. I wanna be a citizen in Nigeria.
Okay.
You fuck a visa. A mansion in the island and about 10 divas. A Bentley and a Porsche since I'm coming for the crown.
Uh-huh.
Cause I'm the best Kenyan Nigerian rapper in town. So
oh
die,
God.
Nigga, cause
oh
your casket
God.
Closed. You fraud ass nigga, man, you cats exposed. Hey. You can never match this flow. And the next time I see you, I'ma smack you, ho.
Mm.
All the lean and weed you smoking got you hyper than a whore. Got a ratchet in a jacket, leave you lifeless in the morgue.
Uh-huh.
Now you on Instagram acting righteous than before. Never.
Yo, hold on. What did he say? Hold on.
Exposed, hey. You can never match this flow.
Uh-huh.
And the next time I see you, I'ma smack you, ho.
Did he smack him though?
Smoking got you hyper than a whore. Got a ratchet in a jacket, leave you lifeless in the morgue.
Mm.
Now you on Instagram acting righteous than before. Never drop the ball, fuck. I'm like a striker when he scores.
Okay.
You again, wearing those cheap ass suits at Sound City. Man, I almost beat that dude. You weak ass goof, mumble rapper, hit that booth. And if you got some shit to say, you better spit that truth, motherfucker.
Let's go, yo. Oh my God. Yo, man, this Khaligraph Jones, man, he nice, yo. He's nice, you know what I'm saying? I could tell he was nice off that wavy verse. I was like, yo, this boy got bars, you know what I'm saying? Yo, so, you know, I gotta check out and see what the hell Black Bones is, you know what I'm saying? And if Black Bones replied back to Khaligraph Jones, y'all just drop the link in the comment section and I'm definitely gonna check it out. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna check out and see, you know what I'm saying, what other stuff Khaligraph Jones got out there. Before y'all click out this video, y'all know, leave a like. Don't forget. forget to hit that subscribe button too.